These fit super good. Like, they stretchy. You feel me? They got that give. See? Stretchy. I'm back and I'm better than ever, feeling better than ever, looking better than ever, living better than ever. You know, my peace is better than ever. Everything's just better than ever. So, as you can see down below, this is a Shein haul and I'm super excited to do it. I'm just about to put on the first outfit, jump right into it. Gonna model it off, like, hey, do you like it? Yes, yes, comment down below, yes, comment down below, yes. So, just make sure you do that. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Don't forget to subscribe. I probably look soft. But anyway, let's get into it. Okay, so this is the first outfit. Do a little 360, throw the hair back. Ooh. Ooh. Okay. I like this. Yeah, I like it. So, the pants fit really good, actually. These fit super good. Like, they stretchy. You feel me? They got that give. See, stretchy. I got an extra small because I read in the reviews that you should downsize. So I did get an extra small. It still feel a little junky right here for me, but it's not bad. I make my booty look just a little flat, but I still like it. Then the shirt, this is also extra small and it's also stretchy. It's like a spandex material. But both are really comfortable. It took me a little second to get these little pants up, but they fit cute. I'll probably wear like some white heels with this, maybe. I should have brought mine. But this is the first outfit. I hope you guys like it. Like I said, I like it. If it's nice, if it's perfect, extra small, badass booty. Okay. Okay, this is outfit number two. All black number with red shoes. I just got this out of my closet. I didn't get these on. Hold on. Okay, so. Black outfit, all black, all spandex. I love the pants, they fit really nice. I really do. You know, get your clothes on. You know, or whatever, you know, I don't know. But I like it. What y'all think? It's all black. I like all black. I think all black is sexy. The shirt fits good. I'm not sure what size this is. I'm gonna check and I'm gonna leave it down there below. But I wish it was just a little tighter. I would like my bodysuit to be a little tighter. So, but other than that, I really like it. Little booty. Make my booty look a little flatter, but it's cool. It's cool. It's cute. I like it. Y'all like it? Comment down below. Okay, so this next outfit is cute. I love it. It fits nice. It's really sporty. I really think I'm waiting for the spring for sure. I'm gonna get my little teeny shoes on and I'll be walking. You feel me? It's cute though. Let me think. These pants, I'm pretty sure I probably got an extra small and I probably shouldn't have. But I do love the fit. The only problem was the band right here. It's not really super, super stretchy. So if you got a little bit of junk in your trunk and you don't like to fight with your clothes, then you should probably size up. But if you don't mind fighting for the look, then go ahead and get a girl. Get a girl. It came up over this booty eventually. I like the top. My necklace. Oh, I thought it was broken. It's broken. But it's super cute though. I like it. Let me step back so you guys can see the whole fit. See you, girl. The whole fit. Okay. The Shein don't be playing. I'm trying to tell y'all. They really don't hear me. Zip it. You know. Go for a nice little run. Little job. I'm out of here. You need a nigga that's gonna come over. You nasty, oh, you nasty. But I like it down. I like it down, it's a little spicy. I like this outfit though. Alright, I'm back to my next outfit, period. Alright, so this is another one. It's cute. I like the fit. It's stretchy up here. One thing I can do without is the drawstring. I don't like strings like I'm putting on my pants. I don't care for it, but I mean, it's there. It's cute, you know. Everything looks good. Let's go steady. I'm a superstar. Walk around, might little put a little jean jacket on if it's a little chilly outside for the spring or whatever. But it's cute, I like it. Y'all know I gotta do my infamy. You feel me? And I keep blowing at my sailor, trying to see if I can fit you in my schedule. You should listen when I told you I want regular. Because the I like that song. But I like this outfit. This is extra small. If you like clothes that fit, double dab on the extra smalls because sometimes they be having you looking cute. So I really like this. It's cute. It's comfortable. The shirt not too big like I thought it was going to be based off the material. But it's cute. I like it. It's sexy, chill, sexy, sexy, cool. That's my favorite dance. I don't know if I'm allowed to stick my. But it's cute, so I probably won't. Like, I felt it this little office. It's comfortable. So, y'all should get it. So, you don't think I'm weak? I stay up late to think about us. You think I'm sleep? Alright, this is another little outfit. I really like this one. Like, super, super much. Look at the bag. Let me get it a close. Outfit. It's cute, spicy. Hold on, let me get my picture on. All I need is a half an ounce of weed. I'm gonna put it in their life.
See, that's, I mean, I got a problem. I'm not supposed to be being gangster. I'm supposed to be being pretty. But this is cute. I really like this. I'm ready to go. I don't know where I'm going, but I'm ready to go. Do you feel me? I really like it. These pants are super cute. They fit super cute. They are stretchy. These are extra small because when I was looking at it, the review said to order down, so I did. And I like the crotch areas, fits fine, but booty is on fleek. Oh, y'all probably can't tell as much as I can, but yeah, that thing is it's sitting pretty. But yeah, I really like this outfit. It's super cute. I don't know if y'all can see my heels. They're cute as well. I probably wouldn't wear this any other way. Maybe not. What you need from me? What do you fucking want, you bloody sucker? But this is cute. I really like the back, y'all. I'm gonna get into it. Dude, is that not sexy? That's super sexy. I love sexy shit like that. Yep. So this is probably my favorite out of all of them. It's probably my favorite outfit. All this is Shein. I like how the shirt fit. It is. I'll let y'all know what size it is. These shoes are 35, but I just want to show y'all they're cute. You know, they got the little thing, and it does hang like on the front of your foot. And I didn't like it at first, but it's actually very cute on your feet. Like super. So I love it. It's my favorite outfit, y'all. Make sure y'all comment down below and let me know if y'all like it as much as me. Okay. All right. Another one. I don't really like this shirt with these pants, but I do love these pants. Let's get into them. I love the pants. They fit really good. I can tighten them up if I need to. Booty looks nice, you know. No undies. That's how we do things. But tell me, does your new thing? Does she do things for you? But yeah, I don't like this top with these pants, but I do like the top. It's cute. Probably with a nice, cute pair of jeans or something, some black heels. The back of my heart. I need to get my hair done again. But, yeah, they're cute. I like them. Y'all see them? I like my favorite. But, yeah. Shirt is okay. Pants. I love them. I love the pants. I just need to find a different shirt to wear. Oh, yeah. That's all. They zip on the side, so it's easy to get in and out. You know? It's cute though. I like them. They fit cute. It's cute. It's cute. Okay, I also got me a little spring, little cute little, you know, little classy little situation here. What y'all think? Can't help it. Woo! Repair. I like it. It's cute. It's springy. But it's cute. It's probably like a wedding or I don't know. Somewhere. It's cute though. I like the pockets. Every little thing I'm gonna have feels some type of way. cute. It's a cute little number. I would not untuck it. I can't tell. I can't see with the light. But yeah, I probably would not tuck it. I like this outfit. I believe I got an extra small and it's a good, I mean it's a cool, it's nice and stretchy, the pants, and then the shirt is nice and like thin, so it probably won't be too hot, but I really like it. I just wanted to try this outfit on for you guys. Well, I already wore it, but I didn't have it, well I didn't have my shoes last time I did my Shein, when I actually did my Shein haul. So, I just wanted to come back and show you guys this dress because the way I wore it was different. This is one way to wear it. Okay. And then, if you want to get a little spicier, you can do a little unzip to the bajoo. And you can rock it like that. Do you feel me? Ladies. Perfect little dress. I'll be running again the other way. But I wore it this way the first time. And I was walking. And turning. And okay, I wasn't doing that. But I really do like this dress. Super comfortable. I got a small. I could have got an extra small, but this works fine. I thought it was pretty sexy. So, yeah, I just wanted to throw this on real quick so I could put this in this haul because it was a part of it and I had already worn it. I'm gonna stick my finger up still, yeah. But I like this outfit. This bag is Shein too. And these shoesies. I like these, I can show y'all. They're cute. Purse, shoes, but yeah, I just wanted to put that in there for you guys so you can see this pretty cute dress because I love it and I liked it. And I got some pictures up on IG if y'all want to see how I looked the night I wore it because I had my hair curled. So, but anyway, this is it. This is that. See ya when I get back. Looking like an old lady. Okay, lastly, it's just this shirt. I put on some jeans with it, but it's just this shirt. It's super cute. It says babe on it. I like it. It's cute. Little sporty, little cute shirt to wear, you know, on the go, on the run. About to dip back in. I really like it though. It's cute. You can probably wear it with anything. It's comfortable. It's nice. It's stretchy. It's probably extra small. I done broke my pants trying to put them up. I'm pissed. I'm definitely going to sell them though because I like these jeans. I also got these jeans from Shein. These jeans from Shein. Super cute. But yeah, I'm mad at that. I'll beat that ass. Because I don't even need. But that's my Shein haul. I'll have fun doing it. I probably did terrible for my first time. I'm not sure. Make sure y'all comment down below. Let me give me some pointers. Tell me what y'all want to know, what y'all want to see. And yeah, I'm just excited to be back on YouTube. Finally got a video up, you know. I've been chilling. I need some new gloves. I'm tired. But I stay up to do this, and I'm proud of myself, so please, fancy. But don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, y'all. I need y'all support. I'm so mad about these jeans. Like, I'ma sew that bit on, sew that whole bit on it, because they got me fucked up. But I had fun. I hope y'all like my little outfits. You know, it's just something, you know, to throw on. You know, the weather kind of wishy-washy, so it's not like we all really know what to wear. One day we can wear a nice spring outfit, and the next day we're wearing a winter coat, tennis shoes. So, but I hope you guys liked it. Again, do not forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Yeah, I'll be back with another video real soon. So make sure y'all tuned in. Make sure y'all click the notification bell. Make sure y'all ready, because dream about to take off, baby. Just me and my baby, it alright. Yeah. Listening to it. I like this shirt. It give me a little zik. I'm be all like. But make sure I continue to tune in to Dream Channel, because it's about to go up. It's up there, stuck there, and it ain't coming down.